Heyo, my Planet Coaster friends, Johnny Five Alive here, and we are back with another episode of Park / Coaster Spotlight. I opened it up. This submission was the Rock and Roller Coaster starring Aerosmith by Homebanner, and when I opened it up, I noticed there's a big park here. So I figured, why not? Let's explore the park, but we're going to do the coaster first and then the park. So it's kind of a dual episode. Stay tuned, and let's check it out. So previously on the show, we did two Rock and Roller Coasters, guys, and the comments were pretty harsh. And you guys got to remember that people are pouring a lot of time and effort into their creations. And when, you know, you're mean in the comments like that, it's not constructive. I mean, I there's a difference between constructive feedback and just being blunt and rude. However, I guess the general feedback was a lot of people were underwhelmed or disappointed by the Rock and Roller Coasters. I'd still say that they were both good rides, and then Homebanner here said he was working on one when I released those two, and he was just like, oh crap, are you gonna do this a third time? But from the screenshots here, and I had somebody look at the video, and he says he highly approved of it. This one, I can assure you guys, is gonna be nuts. It's gonna be spot on. Now, it's hard to get videos for these things and know what exactly it looks like, but I think the hardcore enthusiasts will be able to pick it apart. So this one looks really good based off the screenshots, so let's take a quick look at it here. So here you go. Rock and Roller Coaster starring Aerosmith, soundtrack in description. Homebanner's workshop, we will put the soundtrack in. We'll hook it all up, and there's some pretty darn impressive screenshots in here, and I am sold that this is the Rock and Roller Coaster that you've all been waiting for. So let's dive into it, shall we? There's a fast pass entrance, and there's an entrance. Let's just go through the entrance. Check out this beautiful queue here. Goes up. Now, I don't know if it's actually set up for the guests or not, because these paths are very narrow. Nonetheless, we're going to go check out what's on the inside. All right, look at this. Very nice. Oh, wow. Hall of Fame. I'm impressed already, guys. Oh, this is nice. The Who, Pearl Jam, REM, Elvis. Oh, look at all this. The Beatles, Nirvana, U2, AC/DC, The Police. Studio 1 plus 2. There's recording studios. What is this? Neat. Now, there's a lot of detail going on in here, guys. This is impressive. Very good. Oh, look at this. All right, what do you say we just jump on it? So this is the boarding station, ready to rock. I can already tell this is gonna be nuts. Oh wait, this is the boarding station. Okay, we gotta get on this one. Wow, and all the lights. I mean, the proper, what do you call it? Scaffold or I don't know, hanging lights. The structure's holding the lights in. They actually are all properly done. This is incredible. There's a little DJ booth over here. Wow. Yeah. This is the Rock and Roller Coaster you've all been waiting for, I believe. We're going to have to wait and see. And see, guys, this is it. I don't know what I'm going to get when I open these things up. I just hit record and go. And if you guys were disappointed by the last one, I mean, the creators worked really hard on it. And it's not necessarily my fault either. I'm checking them out for my first time with you guys. And yeah, it's part of the fun. And sometimes people are going to knock them out of the park. And sometimes it's could use some improvement. And when it can use improvement, we try to give our feedback so that people can improve. So Homebanner here has obviously looked at those and said, I'm going to do this all out. I'm going all out on this. So let's check it out, guys. I have to hook the music up. Guys, I rode the first 10 seconds and the Aerosmith is so strong that my video is going to get flagged. So I'm going to have to go into the settings and make sure the music is slightly quieter than we would like it to be. Just because he was so loud and it's for sure going to get recognized by the YouTube bots. Anyways, sorry about that. The music goes really well with it for the first 10 seconds. I was really impressed, but it's so prominent and it's so Aerosmith that I'm for sure Yeah, this video is a throwaway. It's probably going to get flagged for copyright. But you know what? Let's do it, guys. Check those bumpers and tweeters.
Be you to mess.
C'est un tracker prêt pour le lancement.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? Oh, the strobe lights are perfect. Wow. There you go, guys. Oh my goodness. Great strobe effects. These triggered events are awesome. Whoa! Beautiful. Great stuff. There you have it, everybody. Now that was an experience. Everything going on in here was just astonishing. Really well done. And see, I was telling people in the last episode that they needed to brighten up the room. And everyone was like, oh, that's because it's supposed to be dark. Well, no, look at this. This is bright. Like, you can see. And it is still, it's still dark, but it's the ambient lighting that I was talking about. Getting it to a point where you can still see the track. You can still see what's going on. When I say brighten things up, guys, I don't mean, you know, put a sunlight in here. Just make it a little bit clearer what's going on. I think this is really well done, really well lit, and the custom effects are absolutely incredible. Really well done. Boom. So there it is, everybody. That's the Rock and Roll Roller Coaster starring Aerosmith. There's another park to explore in here. So these stadiums and stuff, like this whole walkway, it's just absolutely gorgeous. I mean, not only did he nail the ride and the building, the queue, all the lights, but this exterior area is just astonishing. There's this little stadium thing over here. It's all for these rides, a ride skin. Just really great. Beautiful stuff. Armageddon. So there's a ride in here. Let's go check this out, guys. Oh man, what's this? This is a Barghest coaster, a 7 excitement, 5 fear, and 1.5 nausea. Let's give this a go. We'll do track view. Whoa. Nice lighting. Really cool. I I guess I can adjust the game sound now, the volume. Whoa. That's a surprisingly neat coaster hidden inside this park. Very nice. And then there's another one on this side of the park called the Kraken. So, how do we get in here? Oh, wait, and there's a train or something as well? Interesting. Oh, I guess he's not completed his park yet. I think we're doing an early spotlight on this. Hence why he probably submitted it as a coaster. My bad. But you guys, the temptation was too great. I see creations, and I want to explore them. Look at this. Oh, it's a little spinny coaster. Okay, we're gonna have to sit in seat view for this. Get our spin on. Oh, get ready to flail. Hopefully he's set the spins up properly so we can see what's going on. Whoa, that's a little crazy. Lock it. Lock it. Oh, look at this little room. Oh, this is great. Where's the Kraken? I'm waiting for a Kraken. Great theming in here. I really like this. Now, unless I miss something, this is a ride called the Kraken, and there is no Kraken. It's a bit of a misleading name. Nonetheless, it was a really nice themed coaster. I like this idea of indoor theme park stuff. This seems like a very cool park in the making. I can see that he's working on it still. So this might be a revisit in the future, guys. I think I spoiled a bit of what he was saving for later. But the Rock and Roller Coaster starring the Aerosmith was really well done. And it's nice to see that theme really hit. There's a 5 on there. Is there a reason there's a 5 on there? Channel 5 Gaming is here. Anyways, everybody, I think this was a great spotlight. I really enjoyed this. I really liked the decorating. I thought the coasters were great. The indoor buildings, a lot of detail. Just overall, really impressive. So well done, Homebanner. Really enjoyed it. Thank you for your submission. And that's going to do it for this episode of Park Spotlight, everybody. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like, please hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe for more Daily Planet Coaster videos. And let me know what you guys thought of this episode down in the comments below. All right, everybody, I hope you have a fantastic day. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye now.